up, everyone? My name is Flat Top. Check it out. I've been breaking it down for about, give or take a month or two, 30 years. No, really, 30 years. Yeah, started when I was 7. Yep, just told on myself, 37. Yes, 37 years of getting funky. Yes, and keep in mind, the LA Breakers are bad.
What's up, everybody? My name is Flex from the LA Breakers, chilling with Fresh here, one of the original founders. I bet you, well, you're wondering why I got into LA Breakers. Well, it was kind of like a gang thing, you know. Everybody from my crew that I grew up with, Eric, 007, Ronnie Ruin, Frankie Flame, and all the other rest, if I'm forgetting them. Well, you know what? Everybody was getting into it, but it was like a positive thing to do. Because at the time, gangs were heavy. Where we come from, it's very kind of corrupt, you know. So we wanted to break that and do something positive. So I met this guy right here. And he showed me the light, you know, and he helped me out a lot along with my friends. So what happened was that we got into LA Breakers, and now LA Breakers for life, Flex and Effect.
Stop hammering, calm down, and be a man.
Ah, I like that.
LA Breakers. Hip hop name now is Notorious Kid Chaos. I teach hip hop. I'm basically one of the original LA Breakers. As far as pop locking, I think it's very few. Very few who really know the technique of popping and the style of popping, especially the style that I have. I can't even come close to thinking it even coming to getting served as far as pop locking. So I think as far as popping, I think I got it summed up. Dance, man, it has gotten me out of just all kind of types of situations, man. When I was in situations, all I had to say was, hey, man, you know, I'm in the L.A. Breakers. As soon as that, say that, whole person's attitude changed. Oh, you in the L.A. Breakers, man, for real? Man, I heard of them. L.A. Breakers, I breathe L.A. Breakers, the soul of me is L.A. Breakers. The whole way I live my life now since I've gotten the L.A. Breakers is being an original member. That's all I live, that's all I bleed.
What's up, y'all? Check it out, you checking out one of the dopest crews that have been out since 1982 until now, 2002. You watching L.A. Breakers, baby. This is Poe One from Style Elements Monster Squad. Bye.
Basics down and learn from somebody that knows. Just don't go out there and think you know everything and you're gonna do everything, because it don't happen like that. Me personally, I wasn't taught from anybody, but in the last 10 years I've been taking advice, learning from some other cats like a little bit older than me, maybe a couple years older than me, around my age, that man, I didn't know everything, so I'm asking them questions about hitting, about strutting, bopping, tutting, what certain moves are and stuff, because we basically didn't know everything back then unless we taught by somebody. A lot of independents weren't. They just saw stuff like me. I just saw stuff and I imitated it. And I was out there and did the best I could. But, you know, it's good to be taught from somebody. If you get somebody to teach you like a master, that's you got a blessing right there.
Putting it to you live and direct, Ivan the Urban Action Figure, Tonal Rats to the Coolest, UBZ, and don't sleep. L.A. Break is coming through for life. Start in the community. You're always going to be in the community. And see it for yourself. Let's take a trip. Come on. This is Flav representing the world famous L.A. Breakers. Basically with my cousins around the neighborhood, you know, my family members, I seen them dancing. Hey,
thank you. platinum in LA Breakers because, you know, it's the best thing that happened to me inside because, you know, to me, LA Breakers is just family. It's to us, it's like, yo, let's go hang out. You know, let's call each other up, let's go to movies, or, you know, let's go to club and go dance all night with girls, females. You know, go do some shows. Just basically have fun with each other. That's what our whole crew is based on.
Y2K here.
Smokey represents LAB, West Coast, 909, chapter.
Extermination.
Yeah, the breakfast. Pretty awesome feeling to me, you know what I'm saying? This is my family, I consider a family, so it's in my heart, soul, always will be.
What you mean you ain't got no fish mold liquor in here?
Too much size.
You ain't ripping, Tim. You ain't keeping it real.
Cajun batter fries.
LA Breakers video. Off the Heezy. Go cop that. LA Breakers, that's
copy it on his site.
West Coast history.
Hey,
B-Boy has fine.
Copy it on freestylesessions.com.
Nothing hold us back. Funny how before.
spiritual and a lot of mental abilities dealing within the structure of pop locking. You can't just get out there and think you're gonna move your body in a certain way if you actually don't believe in it. In other words, if you wanna be the best waver in town, you gotta actually feel that you're the ocean. If you wanna be able to glide across the floor, you gotta honestly feel that you're able to float. A lot of people don't understand that with me, popping became something that I didn't have as a younger kid. Popping was developed because basically I didn't have any toys when I was small, to be honest with you. My body became the toy. So I developed it and I became skillful at it and became a professional at it. I've been popping for way over now 20 years.
That ATUY2K here. Up in here with all my Massman affiliates.
What's up? I'm Eric from Alley Breakers. I've been Alley Breakers actually my whole life because I grew up as an LA kid right here in downtown LA. Just dancing, staying off of the streets, you know, like being in trouble and stuff. But I've been dancing for about like 6.5 years now. I've actually been in the crew for probably like a couple years. It's more like a family, not really like a crew thing, but we've been around since 1981, 82. Fresh and Freeze is the one that brought me to this game, like another level of breakdancing. I've been doing it for a while, just off the street. I met these guys and they just said, you wanna be down with the crew? So I was down, I met everybody else, and ever since then, it's just been family. That inspired me to dance is actually Fresh and Freeze, older cats, you know, still in the game, still dancing. So that's very inspirational. Air Force Crew, Little Caesar, Chuko, Homie Animation.
What's up, LAB? This is Vietnam from Rock Force Crew. Man, LAB has been ripping for, what, 20 years, is it?
Yeah.
Mad years, you know what I mean? And with that being, pioneers, you know what I'm saying? So y'all gotta keep in check and respect, you know what I mean? Respect the elders, respect the new, respect it all.
Warrior.
I've been in LA Breakers for about 6 years. Yeah, for a while, dude.
Wait, who was it? We went to Mighty Four, right?
Yeah, Mighty Four, San Francisco. So I came back and I got a phone call from Fresh saying that he didn't like me and he wanted me to be in LA Breakers.
And
he wanted to get to know me better.
And if we stop it till they say, okay, those words you say are true and fact. Don't delay your talking out. Reasons why we co-created, burning star. Yo, we walk like warriors in Babylon, my word is born. I know we gone as far, but still we got to keep it on. Born, you're right or wrong, they bring the war, we bring the calm. Just like a storm, the reign supreme is ain't a dream, although it seems it go war. Discipline ADs, the chosen are few, so it's our destiny to lead. In physical form, I storm this world with conviction. I love the righteous and poor, and keep my lessons non-fiction. So, listen and heed, you must build like a slave, to live like a king, in these lands of the brave. Where the warriors run, never fear from gun, but from the color they spirit, never chasing the sun, they go.
I used to be like a shy little person that just hid in a little box. And when I started dancing, it kind of like opened my eyes up to the bigger world.
I love LA. We love it.
We're gonna do just what we wanna do.
We're independent.
Give us any rule, we'll break it. Show us any move, we'll make it.
Put up any title, we'll take it.
And frisbee your CD, cause you fake it.
All talk about the people they know that live more interesting lives than their own. I try to keep my whereabouts discreet because the only thing between me and the ground is my feet. Take flight through the fight belt in these hearts. They hit stones,
and DJ La Cruz, I'm from LA Breakers. I represent with them. They either call me the Marine or the Militant B-Boy. Don't figure because I'm in the Marine Corps.
Nothing hold us back. Funny how before you didn't flow like that. You know you stole that style. It's all over now. Cement shoes couldn't hold us down. We'd still float to the top. Come through the storm and be in a safe spot. Detox and be reborn out of chaos. Let's keep performing and see it pay off. Chinese water torture couldn't make us talk. Or tell y'all the secret to the path we walk. Even if you had a head start, I'd still catch up and hit you off at the mark. I bet you lost all your heart. I get the rest upset. Was a seasoned vet way before the paycheck. I had gained my respect to maintain checks coming. First I checked mics, then I put my rep on them. And he slept on them. So when the sun sets on them, we press down hard and drop the sound bombing.
Dancing back when I was in the ninth grade, so I'll say that's roughly like about 96.
I love to hear him scratch like that. Two tables and the mic is a rap format. Speeds up the heart rate, and when they shipwrecks, eat up the shark bait. See, you can hear them all drowning. They sounded lame, blamed it on the sound man. This here is clear and crisp. Hi-fi stereo and compact. This might get a contact.
Majority of my love for the dance came from just that one cat that I saw during junior high. I thought it was like so incredible that I thought I'd give it a shot. And till this day, I'm still doing it.
Yes, I'm on that abstract list. Never do the same, it's the same old issue. I hold weight, take off from the gate for what I need, I won't wait. Lay off for a week and then I smoke a whole eighth. Now I'm in the zone, I'm on one roll tape. Go to zero, locate. Back to the drawing board, a blank frame. I can see rhyme till my think tank's drained.
Medusa over here. Feline flying all over the place.
LA Breakers, y'all always do it the way you feel it, and the way I feel it. Peace.
Hey.
Yo, this is Merge One, LA Breakers. I hope y'all enjoyed the piece that I did on Slauson and Normie, who was our first project, me being from LAB. Look out for many more projects, some pressure, some doper-ish, for the 2G, 2-2, 2-Trey, 2-Joe, all of it, all 2000, until I can't do it no more. LAB for life, homeboy. Peace.
Controlling these mics,
flows where we are, believe me.
Hashtag move,
with these flows.
Hashtag move,
watch the move, boys.
Bust flows.
Hey, B-Barack, I'm pity the fool, don't bump this.
I'm pity the fool.
How many of you are gonna want this?
We off the ring now.
Yeah.
Okay. Motion Capture 101. I will be doing some breakdance moves, and you will be seeing. This is for future projects coming up. It's undisclosed. We're in a secret location right now. Making it happen. Peace. LA Breakers, West Coast.
Him scratch like that. Two tables and the mic is a rap format. Speeds up the heart.
And well, I was doing 1990 before it was 1990. I remember saying, dang, I can't wait till it's 1990 where I can bust a 1990 in 1990.
It was clear and crisp. Hi-fi stereo and compact. This might get a contact. This I'm on that abstract.
When I first did one, it felt like you reached that point of balance in which you can just let it ride and catch it. It was a sensational feeling. I still crave it to this day, 20 years later.
Yo, what's going on, man? This is Lil Caesar from the Almighty Air Force Crew, representing Los Angeles like always. Check it out. I want to give a big shout out, a big, big, humongous shout out to the world famous LA Breakers. You know what I'm saying? Like always, my homies from back in the 80s until now.
K-Man, world famous LAB, life.
In LAB for about 3 to 4 years now, and I now see what you guys saw in 81 or 82. But you know, and I'm like, I wish I would have known this sooner, but you can't just know like what other people think, you know. It's like, I don't know what you thought or like what you wanted until I wanted it for myself. And that same goes with Freeze. It's like I wanted it, but I didn't know how to get it because my mentality wasn't there. Now that it is, I know what you guys are talking about.
exterminate them. Exterminate them.
This is my homeboy Eddie right here, just kicking it. We haven't seen each other for a long time. When we get to kicking, it's like special. You know?
That's special one.
They're so cute. We in here, we in there like butter. Aren't they cute? Yeah. Aren't we cute together?
My homeboy Custer and my girlfriend right
What's
here.
What's up? Jovan. She doesn't want to hook me up. She thinks I'm a good loser. She thinks I'm a loser that I can't keep a girlfriend.
We've been in LA Breakers.
We got together, we got in the same day.
How did you like the taste of that?
What's up, this is Will Powell from Air Force Crew from Los Angeles. Big respect and a big shout out to LA Breakers. I know you guys been doing this since 82. Old school, baby. Respect.
I'm Bob and Andre. I'm one of LA's probably fifth dancer after they left the Boogaloos and produce it down here. So let's give them their depth, further depth to do. I do not like the Boogaloo. Basically, Bob was robot dancing. You're in a competitive mode. A competitive mode makes you want to dance better or outclass somebody else or show out. So dancing makes me feel like I want to show out. That's the best way to explain it. I don't really feel anybody who do get a dance, who try to go for their credit or their reputation, do not dance just for fun of it. It's not just for fun. It's fun, but it's not just for fun.
Fresh right here. This phrase to my mentors. I hope y'all are around for another 20 years. By then I might need you. Quit bandit.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Welcome to my perception, hip-hop resurrection. West Coast street corner concerto representative. The freak is the rule with the exception. Governor of crime. Up for election, styles orchestrated in a blend. Cardboard to mic cord, recording, performing.
Do it again.
At my rhythmical pinnacle on boom bap rap tunes. I ride bass lines.
The original continuous Captain Freeze from the world famous LA Breakers. West Coast tattoo to my heart time stamp. You know, original B-boy and...
Like bus lines, you jacked about the shoes. My people move like needles through the grooves. If in their revolutions, consecutive class.
Never kicking whack shit.
This group is so dirty, Herbie's attorney can't catch it. Crack the Sony box, leave the Dolby eye.
That's his
cardiac, heart attack, check his wrist. Lifeless, another victim etched off the hit list. By the VLX communion, ruining reunions. Using his stupid pseudonym like Rock, Plum, Smoke, Chuck, Slim, and Slim.
Hey, bro, where you been?
It's just a wonderful world, the words that were lost in.
People always asking why we grinning like mad.
It's just a wonderful world, the words that were lost in.
Matching crowns, passing mics round like hand me downs. We get down like dancing mannequins when management ain't around.
The man drill.
Rattling manacles with monkey wrenches, conventional clowns. We try to bond up my style. I'm on some next level shit, so I grip the mic like an axe handle. Broke the clavicles and skipped. Witnesses snitched, detectives came to my path.
They try to throw me in a cell with the thoughts that was mad.
But I
Shoot through the boards, rip through the guards like skewers. Put on their cords and that's that. I'm true to my art, shooting the gear from the heart. Super mellow, swift, hard to stick like a giraffe.
Came in relations, constituents, BLX, B7F. Now I can interject with syllables and predicates. Like the mic, like briquettes, scatter jazz like elephants. Words off the tongue so eloquent.
The new generation has taken what it is that we do to levels that we only dreamed about. I mean, these kids can fly. Their dedication to what we're into is just unbelievable. Their sportsmanship, their conduct is totally 10 levels above what we came through.
Hold us back. Funny how before you didn't flow like that. You know you stole that style. It's all over now. Cement shoes couldn't hold us down.
I could put anything I feel, anything I could do into it, any kind of mentality you could put into dancing, anything you want to do, the way you feel, you know, you could take out your frustrations with your dancing, it makes you feel better after, you can meet people through dancing, you can meet girls, that too, I love dancing. That I've learned, it helped me become a better dancer. I appreciate the camaraderie I've got. I feel like I have brothers.
Famous LA Breakers, right? My man Fresh Flex, the Freeze.
Yo, live at Project Flow, you know what I'm saying? Year two coming up. Yo, dopest cats in the world, you can't mess with us, yo. World famous. Remember, world famous LA Breakers.
That's what it's all about, that little section in time where you levitate. You feel like you're just the possibilities are just infinite. When I see like Ronnie, Caveman, Mookie, and Frankie and the guys, you know, sometimes I see Custer and he's just smiling all the time, you know? It makes me feel good, you know? When I see Freeze get out and do something and get up and kind of look over and I'm like, yeah, that was dope. And he's like, yeah. God lets me dance, it's on. That's my philosophy.
What's up, peace to the LA Breakers, y'all. Representing LA for, what, 20 years? Something like that. Celebrating hip-hop in its essence, y'all. Peace.
I catch little sleep at night, wake up the next and keep it moving. Context, don't take me out, this raw fusion is climax. High friction on best tech.
Yo, what's up? This is Ronnie Ruin from the LA Breakers. Chilling right here at Hope in Hollywood. Just, you know, just trying to practice. Can't really practice because my knee.
And techniques, making my money with less tax and prestige. Long as I'm clocking my craft cheese, calling the cops and I have to leave. I'm either very smart or incredibly stupid. Ahead of my time, I'm locked in the room with a view of the walls. Ironclad, my rhyme is a firing squad. Watching them fall and grabbing my bowling balls. Holding them all accountable with a mountain of evidence. You're under the table, dead presidents wouldn't let you walk from the case on a hung jury. A lifetime ban from the mic if you come near me. The outright end all audacity and gall. If you feel certain, you'll never get past the steel curtain. Stop fighting while I'm rhyme writing, or we'll be like fighting. Mike Tyson. Stop fighting while I'm rhyme writing. You ain't saying nothing. I keep head butting. Mike Tyson.
Yo, my style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. I want the H's down, H's down, kid.
Stop fighting while I'm rhyme writing. Clash of the Titans. Mike Tyson.
Archers.
Shoot off arrows like in Gladiator. Even if you get past the pons, knights with armor, still your fader, skater, die. Haters, don't you even try. Retreat from your sneak attack. Flee from us and don't be back at a big shop. We'll chop on covert diagonals in a halo of ammo. We'll give you your halo. Stay low in a bunker. We're torn with the thunder. Better be a hot stepper. We're like German shepherds in a flanking maneuver.
My skedaddles and hanging off to the left of you. You're bisexual and there's a guy next to you. Standing. Rappers know that I'll be
down.
You didn't even let me finish my rhyme. Just shut up for one more time while I just shine on this microphone, cause I'ma be honest. Didn't even see you try to step to this. I'm making you a promise. Then what? Give me a word.
Stop it.
Woo!
Woo! I guess you guys want to know why I like Carmen so much, right? I don't know. The way I was brought up. I mean, I was brought up in Foundation a little bit. I was doing a little bit of stuff here and there, but I don't know, I just started practicing power moves better than all the other stuff, you know? It's just what I like.
We're taking Vancouver to the new heights with the Viking like no other producer with a spike ball and chain. I'm brave, heart, Maximus with the axe in his hand. Slicing up these abstract Pakistans. Better stop, let you not be warned again. Me and the Wolverine are two of the hardest X-Men. A-Team and I'm Abaracus, A-T-U and I'm Abbey Roo. No one counts the accolades, all of the masked men are made. Clash of the Titans in the street, we'll fight when we meet with the mic in my reach. I'm deadly at best, fuck Elliot Ness.
Good, I was sorry. My first battle was like with Vietnam. And he beat me, I mean, and I just, like, I don't know, ever since then, I just started practicing a lot, and then I wanted to get into LA Breakers, and I asked Fresh, how can I get in, and he told me, practice, and I was like, okay, so I practiced, and I'm here now, you know, and we're just chilling. I hope you like this video, the LA Breakers video. It's gonna be nasty, dude, for sure. Keep on lookout for Flavor Ruin. The video is coming out soon, so just keep lookout for that.
This is AC Alone from the Freestyle Fellowship, you know what I'm saying? We live and direct at Project Blow, you know what I'm saying? What time is outside? Ooh. The sheriff is outside, yeah.
Document that.
Whatever they want. But yo, giving a big shout out to the LA Breakers, you know what I'm saying? Straight from LA, straight West Coast.
Club, spark the dust, the parking lot is above. Ha! You see in Cali, graffiti masterpieces all up in the alley. LA, oh, like Rob Run on the two turntables, it gets the job done. I'm a shapeshifter, you think that I'm dumb. Rock a house party without the problem. LA, oh, like A101, always on point like a paintball gun. You can never get with the all deadly system, cause he's the perfect player because he plays all the positions. LA, like J5, Rebel the Rhythm and Unity Committee Live. I used to be a promoter when I was just a minor. I knew dilated people when they were the fatliner. L.A. like Mid-City, OMD, immersed and nursing them like a titty. I used to listen to KMD's Nitty Gritty. Now I'm rocking New York City with CBE, what a pity. L.A. like Beneath the Surface, I don't think genius, but the
title on purpose. We all want wicked, worth the lick. The swords were quick, but it's sick with Lord LA. Like hip hop clan. If you don't like them, then you're a flip flop fan. If you're not feeling freestyle fellowship, your opinion of LA hip hop is irrelevant. LA. Like black IDs, being with one ex, both went to Pally. Back in the days, I drove a poster van. They used to give them rides on when they were at Van Clan. LA. Like the hip hop shop. Used to go there to observe the pop lock. I wanted to be done with the battalion, but I wasn't ready for the rock steady. Plus, I wouldn't rock the medallion. LA. Like CBS and LTS. My favorite cut, the DLC, the fuck yes. KDAY was the best. LA Fresh, yes, 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 yes. LA. Ha, I too Max, LA. Ha, Cholo La, sequel, LA. Ha, I'm Mexican descent, LA. Ha, ha, the afterlife, LA. Ha, ha, the visionaries, LA. Ha, ha, the mind clouders, LA. Ha, ha, the West Coast, LA. LA. Like the LA Breakers. B-boy and flying across the acres. You can never match Redmatic. He's a burn cable, turntable, fast scratch addict. LA. Like Garfield versus Roosevelt. 43 in the murk are where the fools are felt. Go to the project float. If you can flow, then you won't get objects thrown in LA. Like wacky stickers. Go and buy them at the tacky liquors. You can notify your next kid that playing football. Blacks against Mexicans in LA. Like Dr. Geek, I put my blue blockers on when I go out to eat. When I watch Good Times, I love Penny still. I would either watch that or Benny Hill in LA. Like on TV, I catch a ride on the RTD. But check me out because I got to go. 976-7070 in LA. 767-070. 976-7070.
LA, my beloved West Coast forever.
Been so long since life felt new. A change of place might help your view. The small gate grave that hides the blue. But oh, what a ray of light might do.
It cuts through clouds and grows the trees. It never rains in Southern California. Just kidding, it does sometimes, but not for long before sunshine. Encourage you to exercise your mind. Deep as you can go and high as you can climb. Cause somebody's got to save the art. It's unsafe schools and unsafe parks. Shanty towns and project homes. Inside the family, love still strong. Cause even in my hood, the light shines through. But oh, what a coat of paint might do. What's there for the ghetto? If there's no means to express who they are and what they go through, right path chosen.
I told you.
I'm walrus one, blind out of one eye. I wouldn't give a Stevie Sheeman if you like me. I'm the ugly side of a glamorous life. I'm the dull side of a sharp knife. Well, I'm the one, swim past the fire. The less it wanted me, the more I wanted it. The son of Albert that you never met. I'm not the balls of a dog, all covered with sweat.
I'm the towel for a sweaty palm. Heat seek for a steady bomb. I'm the feet on broken glass. We've reached our chosen path. Scorpion sting outlash. If you cross them wrong, hit it on. I am bed of nails, lay along. The strike with the root.com. Making the noise like 100 psalms. Waking me boys like a morning yawn. I am graffiti and DJ with the mic stand. The boys from LA, yelling mass man. Weedy or any city you're in.
I am
graffiti and DJ with the mic stand. The boys from LA, yelling mass man. Weedy or any city you're in. USA or any nation.
I am the man who recognizes the face. Can't place a name and I can't face the blame. Answers that never had a question. I'm a blessing in disguise. Well, it hurts my face whenever I smile. And nothing hurts more than the death of a child. I'm Tony, who can always rest better. I'm temporarily forever.
Hanging from signs on freeways and MTAs. Formerly RTD buses with fat tip markers. You hardly see us bussing. Tag us out when it's darker. Bombing just for the art form. Trying to get up like Shaka. Live this so I'm the author. My microphone, mark of the covenant. The steel wheels keep wax bubbling. About to get reverent. Decibels and high measurements. B-boys and girls hear breaks and start stepping in circles.
I am
graffiti and DJ with the mic stand. B-boys from LA yelling, mass man. Weedy or any city you're in.
I am
graffiti and DJ with the mic stand. The boys from LA yelling, mass man. Weedy or any city you're in. USA or any nation. And all the mass forces of all the mass men have walked the vast courses and paths to transcend the map. I am countdown, will you adapt? Can't count it out, you won't be jacked. Let alone cheddar, my metal the tail, letter red, do meditation. Better lead till you feel the vibrations of my jams. Hook, line, and sinker for sublime thinker. I mean, you gotta see a my onomatopoeia. Something never really known before.
I'm the person that you always turn up. I'm the MC that you always turn up. I'm on in your block to mass rock the crowd. I'm knowing that mothers can't be fathers. And I'm the proud dad of my daughter. And I'm the second wrong that doesn't make a right. And I'm wasting my time because I'm putting up a fight.
I am graffiti and DJ with the mic stand. B-boys from LA yelling mass men. Weedy or any city you're in.
I am
graffiti and DJ with the mic stand. B-boys from LA yelling mass men. Weedy or any city you're in. USA or any nation.
One blind out of one eye. I wouldn't give a Stevie Sheeman.
Dream for you.
You have your own dream, and if you want to fulfill it, you will, because that's what you want, not what anybody else wants for you. Just keep on doing what you're doing. If you're a b-boy, if you're not a b-boy, if you have a dream, keep it alive. Don't let it fade away, because that's what happened to a lot of people. Look what they're...
Found jewels, splitting sand dunes since the birth for the moon, shining like radiant light for the day, swimming in the maze of man but never stray, equating every single calculation with creation, navigate your mind and all the powers that you face, open up your eyes to what's beyond, I see it, from out of everywhere, it shot you into being.
There's no beginning, no in the middle or ending, just a cosmic collective and it never stops spinning, round and round, liquid sound, riders of time, we open mind, body, soul, a destination divine, predetermined climb, beyond physical shell, whether backwards struggle or the facet, however is it you want.
found jewels. Splitting sand dunes in suburb for the moon. Shining like radiant light for the day. Swimming in the maze of man, but never stray. Equating every single calculation with creation. Navigate your mind and all the powers that you're facing. Open up your eyes to what's beyond our seeing. From out of everywhere, it shot you into being.
There's no beginning, no in the middle or ending. Just a cosmic collective and it never stops spinning. Round and round, liquid sound, riders in time. We open mind, body, soul, a destination divine. Shell, whether backwards, struggle, or the facet, hell, whatever is it, you dwell or feel safe from harm. Not even dead, stay calm when we ring the alarm. It's creation, the winds of life are blowing, yeah.
It's creation,
now the seeds are growing strong.
It's creation,
the truth is now showing. It's creation.
Are you going to Disneyland or what?
Nah. Little quick note to all of you guys that are here, if you are coming, be here early. Do not come late. You will not get in.
Welcome to the wide world